Friends, let's solve the 15th problem, 16th problem of estimation from the Macmillan's book for CIAB. You can write down the problem, or if you have the book, you can keep it in front of you. The problem is, the company is managing the flyover, is concerned about the number of cars passing the toll gates, and is considering altering the toll collection process. It randomly sampled 75 hours to determine the rate of violation, means how many cars are violating, means they might be going without paying the toll. The resulting average per hour was 7. If the population standard deviation is 0.9, means 7 cars per hour they go without paying the toll, and the standard deviation is 0.9, means somewhere 7 plus 0.9 minus 0.9. In fact, we will have to find out the standard error from this. Now we have to find out the interval that has 95.5% chance of containing the true mean. So let's solve the problem. Problem is simple. First we'll plot, write down all that is given. They have taken samples of 75, random samples. So n equals to 75, mean is 7, and standard deviation is 0.9. From this standard deviation, we have to find out the standard error. Formula for standard error is, standard error means psi cap, and this is psi. Formula for standard error is psi upon square root of n, 75. So equals to 0.9 upon square root of 75, we get 0.1. This is the standard error. Now they have asked you 95.7 or something confidence level, means you can take this one. Now what is this confidence level? This confidence level means, I'll show you the slide. This confidence level means 68, suppose there is a rule called a 68-95-99 rule. So that rule says that if we draw a normal distribution and take the mean as mu, and now 68% of the area means there would be 68% with a confidence level of 68%, if you want to say, then there would be mu minus psi, means psi is, this should be actually.
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIAB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance, and for JIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are all the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPB, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics, plus the videos go on increasing day by day. Also get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries, you can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.